Thanks. I appreciate that. I love Mondo. Mondo is a great guy. And I've said this before, and I'll continue to say this. Like, Mondo has my utmost respect, just from the simple fact. I mean, he already has it because of, his work and what he does, and just the kind of individual that he is and human being that he is. But when he said that he's retiring, he retired. It wasn't like, and no disrespect to like Terry Funk or anything like that or whatever, but when he's like, I'm done, because his mindset was, I've done everything that I've wanted to do. And he knew that, especially with the spots or the stunts, whatever you want to call them, that he was doing, it was just going to escalate and escalate and escalate until he was probably dead, or until he was working with somebody that died. Because Mondo's aspirations were never to be, a WWE champion or being the WWE. He wanted to be a filmmaker. He loves making movies. I mean, now he works for AEW, but he wanted to be a filmmaker, and he's made some really good documentaries about himself that I've really enjoyed. And
The Unscarred one I really enjoyed. I'm trying to find how I can get a copy of The Trade, but in Australia it's a lot harder to get it, you know what I mean?
I know
But
that it's on like Amazon Prime. That's how I watched it, was Amazon Prime.
yeah, but for us, it's we have an Australian Amazon Prime. It's a massive kerfuffle, like, to put it mildly. But
He I mean, working with him, as far as working with him wrestling wise, Mondo's one of these guys very much like myself, where he would have this idea for a spot, and the spot usually ended up with him getting hurt, or it was him taking the brunt of it, because with him, because like Homeless Jimmy, not to put him in the same category as Homeless Jimmy. Jimmy got over because Jimmy would just get the crap kicked out of him. He would put himself in these, in XPW, his whole thing, he never won a match, but he was one of the most popular guys there, because when you watched Jimmy, you knew he was going to get the crap kicked out of him, or he was going to do some outlandish spot. Mondo, he could work, he could do these spots, and he came up with some really ingenious stuff. And he was just easy to work with. Every now and then you might get like this, random like kick that would go in your face or something like that. But working with him was a pleasure. He and I had a when he and I wrestled each other for the first time in CZW again. I didn't know who Mondo was. I had no idea. But apparently, working with him was, or John was telling me that it's a dream match. I was like, okay, I'm up for it. Cool. And working with him was super easy. And then I got to wrestle with him out here in California, where we had our match, and that's the one that really put a spotlight on us, as far as like, hey, if if you dig deathmatch wrestling, or even if you don't dig deathmatch wrestling, watching this match, you'll appreciate this, because we had wrestling in there. We were teasing things. We weren't just, as Zandig would put it, slash and, just, I get light tube and hit you with light tube. And, there was a lot of thought put into the matches Mondo and I had with each other. And
Absolutely. Intelligent wrestling as well as that.
as much as we could, and doing the one at Tournament of Death, again, that was just for Mondo. I mean, I feel bad for him, because again, you're wrestling 3 times in a row, you're going over. And I was like, dude, no, I really want to, let me really do some stuff in this thing, because he could have easily said, no, I don't want to do this much because I got to wrestle Wife Beater. And that's like, you're fighting an uphill battle with that one anyway. Not because Wife Beater isn't good, but because, he has all these ideas as well. And he could have just easily asked to take a night off with me, but he was just like, no, let's go out there. This is your first match back. Let's turn it on a little bit here and see what we can get out of it. So, I mean, Mondo has my utmost respect. He's one of the guys I enjoyed wrestling the most.